Eddie's on the cred ship or clean.
There you are. Let me hear what you squared away.
So Dex already paid the maelstromers for the Corpo bot. Thing is, can't be sure the gang goons are still willing to hand it over.
He paid up front? Hijone. Well, whatever. Let's go get this tech. You scheme yet? You got a plan?
Doubt shit can go smoothly. This is Maelstrom.
Gang world ain't too complicated. Might's right. The strong survive. Either you fuck others, or you get fucked. So, into the Borg Beast Den.
Let's go see these bastards.
All right, let's knock on their door. See if they even open up. I hate these Borg fuckers. It's had to be them.
Just a gang like any other, right?
Take the Valentinos. They follow God and the Santa Madre. Honor means something to them. You know what they want, how they get it, and what pisses them the fuck off. With Maelstrom, you just never know. Go on, let them know we're here.
Want to talk to Royce. Dex sent us.
Main room. We've been waiting.
Cozy place. They could use a few plants, though. Oh, yeah. They look damn well prepared.
Don't think I've ever seen security like this in a chow factory.
Gear from the Jack convoy. Gotta be. Must have been all over it like maggots and dead meat. Hey, what was in there?
Militech truck.
Cabrones only swiped a couple crates. Not a whole fucking semi. You hear about their boss, Royce?
Dex mentioned him. Called him special.
You just mean us, chica. In the middle of the town. These loons think there's a war going on?
Got a bad feeling creeping up my spine, Jack.
Yeah, well, these guys are a bit more than just naughty boys. More mines? Seriously. Stay cool. They're just trying to spook us.
Get in the elevator!
Rush to the nearest store for a taste of sweet, 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 sweet speed. Because life is too short to be slow.
Thank you.
coming? Chill, V. Remember, we're on their turf.
So what do you want?
You got a bot. Model MT0-D12, called the Flathead.
And? The hell you care?
Guy I represent already paid Brick for it. I'm just here for the pickup. I can talk direct to Royce if necessary.
Nah, you talk to me. Name's Tum Tum. Now couch, planet.
Sit down.
This ain't gonna end well, but... Shit.
Well, all right. Come on. Got lined up. Take a hit.
What you blowing?
Eskeef, pure as baby powder.
Black lace. Tough to get your hands on. Gotta have a good source.
What's it do?
Ups dwarfs and adrenaline to the point you feel no pain. Trip's so intense it verges on psychosis. Corps fed it to their fighting legions during the Corp Wars.
Cyber psychos pop the tabs like candy. Vaporizing it mellows the burn without killing any of the effect. Come on, give it a whirl! Better? Now we can talk. Here we go. A flathead. Model MT0-D12.
Need to see it.
Sue yourself. Fucking tricked out this thing. Dynamic thermo-optic camo armor. Full cognitive immersion with a Raven controller. Pimped out prototype actuators made of titanium vanadium Kevlar composite. And watch this! Fully integrated link too, so when the spider starts crawling up walls dangling from ceilings...
Could lose your lunch.
So what you think?
Yep, we'll take it.
Free. Sure. Yeah. Let's see your cred.
Brick got it. It's all paid off.
Brick got it! I don't see any fucking Brick around here, do you? I'm talking to you! You fucking deaf!
Come on. Can't expect me to pay for this thing twice.
And who the fuck are you to say what can and can't be? You'll pay twice because I say you'll pay twice. Aye. You want the flathead? I better see some eddies. I'm talking to you! Asked you a question.
Relax. Got him right here.
Just like that! Without batting a fucking eye! I don't wait.
Want it or not, I got places to be.
You know, you never did say who sent you. Never did say who you're working for.
Dexter DeShawn. That's who.
Dexter DeShawn.
the hard-ass punching animal fucked half of Pacifica? And he ain't dead?
No. He's alive, well, and kicking. He sends his regards.
So I'm gonna consider my offer now.
You short, Cirque? I don't wait.
Bang.
Bring it, cocksuckers!
Here she is, the ugly thing!
Grab the gear. Bot controls. Quick! Find a way out of here.
Got this set. Bot and controller. It's a production line. Plus, I thought you loved meat.
Really, no other way.
Thank you.
Hide!
Call me a rat!
Ladies and gentlemen, Jackie Wells.
Who you're messing with? Playtime's over!
Looking a little like we might have saved your skin.
Think we'll do a favor, hombre.
Jesus, slow down, maybe. I'll get you, but kinda caught me at a bad time. We ever meet again, I'll have you covered.
Keep me calm. What are those bottles?
Sure you'll manage all right.
This is my home. Quit fucking swimming it.
All cleaned up.
Employee benefits they offer, such as 5 paid vacation days a year.
Go!
chingados estás esperando?
Thank you.
No one.
talk there. And the Militech bitch.
Bet you didn't expect to see me here. You know, I like the way you operate. Maybe you'd do some more work for us. When I say something, I do it. Keep my word. Mm-hmm. Me too. Heard one of the flatheads is missing. Must have fallen off the truck along the way. Guess Militech will never find it. Pleasure doing business. Secure the area.
Time we were on our way, mamita. Holy shit, V. I wasn't sure we'd walk out in one piece.
Think we're done. That's it.
Yeah, I had enough for one day, let me tell you. Hey, let Dex know we got his toy for him. El Fatso ought to crack open a bottle for us after what we did for him today. Ahí luego, V.
How things looking, Miss V?
Got the bot.
And how'd it go? Run into any trouble? And what about the Militech angle?
Sure, of course there was trouble. Royce couldn't have given two shits that you and Brick had shaken on it.
How'd you get him on board? You used the Corpo woman?
Met with Stout, managed to strike a deal.
Well, well.
Gave me the chip with the scratch for Maelstrom.
So you paid for the flathead with Corp cash?
No. Decided I could use the Eddies myself. And I just grabbed the bot.
Just like that?
Not just. Had to use violence.
You got some balls, Miss B.
We're all set. Ready to go. What now?
Now we do the job I hired you to do. Grabbing that biochip. We'll talk about the rest at the afterlife. See you there.
Great. Be there in no time.
See you, Miss V.
Don't walk.